chemise of this collection is unique in that it has the long draping sleeves, which we don't have in any of our other chemises. While they do seem quite inconvenient down by your hands, that's why we've included a drawstring, which brings them up, makes it easier to move around in. It's made of a slightly thinner linen than the other dresses. It's a fine linen, so as an underdress, it is quite comfortable against your skin. Now, the Archeress dress is probably my favorite part of this whole collection. I own a few of them myself. They have this amazing wide skirt, which flows just beautifully when you move. It consists of four gores to add fabric to it. So if you're actually looking at construction-wise, it's not that different from, let's say, a 14th century cote hardy or women's dress. It's actually quite similar, especially with the short sleeves. It laces up at the front. It has trim at the bottom. We have a few different trims available at the sleeves and up the middle. It's made of a nice soft linen. As you wash it, it does soften up quite a bit and look less stiff as well.